Good morning, students. The topic for today is long journey by car. Let's start. A long car journey which I remember very well and I want to share is journey from Amritsar to Shimla. It was a long journey of 8 hours and it was the first time I drove my car the whole time. It was a great experience for me because I was traveling with my two best friends, Amita and Jasmine. Both of them are my college friends. And thus our journey was full of fun and enjoyment. We decided to depart early in the morning so that we could avoid traffic and crowd in the way. One day before, I also packed my luggage. My mother prepared some special snacks for us. On the day of journey, I was highly excited and I got up very well in time. I got ready and we all gathered at a common place. We started exactly at 5 a.m. Luckily, weather that day was very nice. The cool breeze blowing was full of energy and refreshment. In the way, we stopped at different places. We had our breakfast from a famous restaurant, Haveli, and then we continued to drive. I really enjoyed the car trip because I got a good chance to enjoy with my mates. And this trip was also planned to get a good break from our busy and tiring routine life. I found that car is the most comfortable means of transportation. Because it provides us complete freedom to stop whenever we want. We can start and stop our journey according to our own wish. In the way, we were enjoying a lot, making laughter, exchanging stories from our life and personal experiences. One of my friend has great sense of humor and we laughed a lot on his jokes and pranks. I was driving very safely and carefully. I never crossed the speed limit of 70 km per hour and I followed traffic rules and lights carefully. When we were 4 km away from our final destination, I found there was huge traffic on the road. There was landsliding and the road was blocked. We were stuck in traffic jam for more than 2 hours. Finally, the road was cleared and we reached at our destination. It was the first long journey when I was traveling with my friends. The journey was full of challenges and fun. Although we were feeling some tired, this car trip helped to refresh my mind and spending good time with my friends and leaving all my worries behind.